Diwali to all of you. Adarniya Swamiji, my brothers and sisters, nothing can be happier than to be among our own people on such an auspicious day. I am here on a visit to the United Kingdom. I was natural that on an occasion like Diwali that I would look for the opportunity to, of course, come and be with members of the community, but also to be in a on a very holy ground where today all of us are gathered to say our prayers, to hope for a better world, to work for a better world. I cannot tell you how much satisfaction it gives me just being a member. Sarkar works 24/7 every day. Right? You all know. So I want to tell you, even on Diwali day, I just come out of a long meeting with Prime Minister Vishwasanath. We had an occasion to discuss how our relations between the United Kingdom and India, Bharat, will go forward. And I want to thank all of you because as someone who has spent many years in the field of foreign policy, I am myself a testimony to how much the image of Bharat has changed with what respect we are seen, how we are perceived as a responsible and contributing country. And I say this when I go out of India, that the image of India, a large part of it is what happens in Bharat by all of us. But a large part of it is also what each one of you does in your everyday life. That in your work, in your living, in your neighborhood, in your activity, through your actions, you actually shape the thinking